Hi everyone, this is Akhilanand Singh. Welcome to the video Understanding Primates. Why is the order primate important to us? Because we humans belong to the same order, primate. Let's understand the definition of primates. Primate is an order within the class Mammalia. Primates can be defined as placental mammals having large brain relative to their body size. The fingers on their hand have opposable thumbs that help them grasp the branches of trees. All primates barring humans can use toes on their feet to grasp things. Primates have eyes on the front of their face which provide them depth perception. Molar and premolar teeth of primates are low and more rounded than other mammals. Humans, apes, monkeys, tarsiers, lemurs are some of the primates that exist today. Primate is the third most diverse order of mammals after rodents and bats. Primates vary a lot in their size and weight. The lightest primates have a body weight of 30 grams and the heaviest weigh up to 250 kilograms. Primates arose 85 to 55 million years ago in the late Cretaceous period. They evolved from small terrestrial mammals which adapted to living in trees. The order primate has two suborders, Strepsirrhini and Haplorrhini. Strepsirrhinis are wet-nosed primates, which includes lemurs and lorises. Haplorrhinis are dry-nosed primates, which includes humans, apes, monkeys and tarsiers. In the top right corner, you can see the images of the great apes, humans, chimpanzees, gorillas and orangutans. On the left-hand side, you can see the images of prosimians, tarsiers, lorises and lemurs. In this slide, all the major living primates and their position in the order primate is shown. In this slide, you can see the humans, the great apes, the lesser apes, the monkeys, and the prosimians. Chimpanzees are our closest relatives who have 99% of DNA similarity with us. Gorillas, orangutans, and gibbons have 98%, 97%, and 96% of DNA similarity with us, respectively. Old world monkeys have about 90% of DNA similarity with us. New world monkeys and the prosimians, that is tarsiers, lemurs and lorises DNA, have less than 90% of similarity with us. Let's see what kind of locomotion is practiced by the primates. Bipedal, quadrupedal. Humans are exclusively bipedal. Chimpanzees, gorillas, orangutans, monkeys and other primates are fundamentally quadrupedal. But they have the ability to stand and walk on 2 feet for short distances when required. Knuckle walking. Gorillas and chimpanzees bend the fingers of their hand while walking quadrupedal. This form of walking is called knuckle walking. It is interesting to know that early hominins, Ardipithecus and Australopithecus, both had bipedal and knuckle walking capabilities. Brachiation. Monkeys perform brachiation locomotion by using their hands and tail exclusively to move between the branches of a tree. The leaping locomotion by primates is performed by using their hind limbs. What do the primates eat? We the humans are omnivore. Barring some communities that do not eat meat due to their cultural practices, humans eat both the plant-based food and the animal meat. Chimpanzees too, being our closest relatives, are omnivores. They eat fruits, nuts, leaves, flowers, insects and meat. Gorilla diet is mainly vegetarian, but they also eat termites and ants. Orangutans are also mostly plant eaters, but they also eat insects and on rare occasions they eat meat as well. Monkeys eat fruit, seeds, leaves, flowers, insects and nuts. Baboons eat meat when they are able to catch young antelopes, rabbits and birds. Tarsiers are the most insectivorous of all the primates. They eat spiders, beetles, termites, ants, cockroaches and grasshoppers. Lemurs eat fruit, leaves, flowers, nectar and insects. Let's talk about the life cycle and lifespan of primates. Primates have 4 life cycle events: copulation, gestation, birth and lactation. The period of gestation is about 8 months in the great apes. For gibbons, it is 7 months, and the lemurs have a short gestation period of 4 months. During the infancy of their lives, the young ones are cared for by mothers for 4 to 5 years. The young use their grasping hands and feet to cling to the maternal fur without any assistance. The humans, the chimpanzees and the gorillas need to support their newborns. For the humans, the period of infant care is the longest. The age of puberty is about 10 years in female apes and it is about 13 to 15 years in males. Let's have a look at the lifespan of major primates. Homo sapiens live for about 70 years. Chimpanzees and gorillas have a 60 years lifespan. The lifespan of an orangutan is 40 years. Monkeys live for 20 to 25 years. Lemurs and lorises have a short lifespan of about 15 years. Tarsiers have the shortest lifespan and they live for about 8 years. Time to learn about the primate habitats. Primates live in three habitat zones: the tropical, rainforest and savanna zones. You can see these regions in the highlighted portions of the world map on the screen. In the living primate slide, we use the terms old world monkeys and new world monkeys. Let's understand which part of the world is called old world and which part is called the new world. The old world consists of the continents of Africa, Europe and Asia. In short, it is also mentioned as Afro-Eurasia. Baboons, red colobus, macaques and lorises are called old world monkeys. The apes only live in the old world. The new world consists of Canada, North America and South America. The new world monkeys are the families of the primates that are found in the tropical regions of Mexico, Central and South America. Here is an interesting fact related to the evolution of humans. The earliest primate fossils have been found in the new world. Those are the fossils of prosimians. They branched out in the evolution tree and did not evolve into humans. It was the primate fossils found in the old world who arose much later and evolved into the modern humans. With this, we come to the end of this video. Thank you for watching. I hope you found the video to be interesting. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel.